Hello everyone, I am Hasil, this is Catenarius, and in this time we are going to carry out an experiment to demonstrate heat transfer by convection. The materials that we are going to need for this experiment are a candle, a sheet of paper, it can be white or colored, thread, a needle, some scissors, and some matches or a lighter. Now, let's move on to the procedure. First, we are going to make a spiral on our sheet of paper. To do this, you can try to draw it by hand or print this template that I made on the sheet. You can download this template in the link that I left in the first comment. We cut out the spiral. We are going to take our thread and we are going to cut approximately 30 centimeters. At one end of the thread, we are going to tie a knot. We are going to put the other end into the eye of the needle, which will help us pass the thread through the center of the spiral from the bottom up. Once the thread has passed, we can remove the needle. Now let's hold our spiral to something fixed. It is important that we leave enough thread between the spiral and the object to which we are going to tie it so that the spiral can rotate freely. Now, let's light our candle. It is advisable to do this experiment in an environment with a wind current so that it does not interfere with the results. As you can see, at this moment, the spiral is motionless. But if we place the candle under the spiral, being careful not to burn it, we can see how it begins to rotate. This happens as the fluid near the heat source heats up and becomes less dense. This causes the fluid to rise. As the fluid rises, it moves away from the heat source and cools. As it cools, it becomes denser and tends to sink. This heating and cooling process creates a circulation pattern known as a convection current. And it is this current that makes the spiral rotate. Well, with this, we have concluded our experiment. If this video has been useful to you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and activate the bell so you don't miss the next videos. See you next time!